Morning, crust is real. I have to react to this trailer though. Click on that like and subscribe.
First, we look at the past. New Orleans is a roller coaster of destruction and rebirth.
Is that his brother?
Fire, famine, disease, war.
Shit, she took the fan for. Oh shit.
Now it came down to two people. The Divine Perry.
The Divine Perry.
I feel like I have to be perfect. Like I have to do everything right.
I go the other way.
I run away from everything. I've had a lot of things taken from me. And everything I have.
You know,
I've
damaged teenagers that happen to find each other and be perfect for each other. Classic story.
Whenever anything goes wrong, I hightail it out of town.
I'm excited for this series.
Oh shit. Shit goes boom. Assess our limits. It's the same as it was for all the others. One will live, and one will die.
The universe keeps pushing us together.
The universe keeps pulling us apart.
Yeah, this one had more power using than I anticipated, because the others did not. The sneak peek, the first trailer, it was just them. The chemistry was the selling point this time. They gave us a whole lot of power, so I'm excited, yo. When is it, June? June is kind of far. I mean, like, I don't even feel like Infinity War is far. It is, isn't it? 1 month away, goddamn. But it looks amazing, yeah.